Aios Vasilios, Zuid-Griekenland. Volgens een internationaal gezelschap archeologen vindt hier een van de belangrijkste opgravingen ter wereld plaats. Uitgerekend op deze plek deed Sofia Voutsaki een opzienbarende ontdekking. Ze vond afgelopen zomer een eeuwenoud graf van een man en een vrouw die elkaar omhelzen.
Excavations in Aios Vasilios over the last 5 years indicate that this is the palace of Mycenaean Laconia, so the palace around 1300 BC. And archaeologists have been looking for this palace for more than a century now. But there is also another reason. After all, this is the palace of, we think this is the palace of King Menelaus and his wife, the beautiful Helen, for whom the war in Troy was fought. So, of course, this is a legend. But it's still a beautiful legend. We're dealing with a grave where a man and a woman are buried together. They probably died together. And they're buried in a really tight embrace. So the question is, who are those people? Why are they buried together? These are the kind of questions we archaeologists want to answer. And we can reconstruct the way people thought and also the way people went about their lives by looking at graves. If you find the grave of a couple buried together in this specific way, really tightly holding each other, and if you think that they have been like that for 3,500 years and you're the one who has to separate them, that gives you a strange feeling. So we felt bad about putting them in separate boxes, and once, you know, when our analysis finishes, we actually want to put them back in again. Because in a way you feel that they belong together. They decided, or someone else decided, that they belonged together. And that's something that moves you.